Welcome to DPV technology. In this video, we will learn how to connect this 4x4 keypad and how to program this keypad with Arduino. So let's get started.
You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.
This keypad has 4 rows, 1, 2, 3, 4. For each row, we get an output port here. So for 4 rows, we get 4 output ports here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then for 4 columns, we get 4 output ports. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this left side, these 4 ports from the left sides are for rows, and these 4 ports from the right side for columns.
Now you first open your Arduino IDE, then go to File, then go to Example, and then go to Keypad. So here we will find Keypad. So here is the Keypad, and then go to Hello Keypad and open it. If you did not find a Keypad in your Example folder, then you have to download the Keypad library from the GitHub. So go to GitHub, the link is given in the description of this video. Then go to clone download, clone or download here, then download zip. Then you go to your download folder, find the downloaded library, and then extract it. Extract here, and then copy and paste the extracted folder in the Arduino library folder. So I have already downloaded it, so I'll not replace it again. After downloading the Keypad library, please don't forget to reopen your Arduino software. Now in the Hello Keypad code, we have to edit some codes here. So in the Keypad, we can see after 3, we have A. So in the code also, we have to write here A, comma, then A, sorry, single quote. Then after 6, we have to add B. Then after 9, here we have to add C. And then after H, we have to add this D. Single quote. Don't forget to write this single quote here. So here we have added A, B, C, D. Now here, these are the code pins for rows. That means we have to connect our row pin of the keypad to digital pin 5432 and column pin to 876. But we have 4 column pins, so we have to write one here. Suppose we will connect it 9876. So let us go to the connections now. So in the code, we have seen that these rows pins are connected to 5432. That means we have to connect this first row pin to pin number 5 of the Arduino. So here is pin number 5. Similarly, connect the second row pin to pin number 4 of the Arduino, third row pin to pin number 3 of the Arduino, and fourth row pin to pin number 2 of the Arduino. Now we have to connect our coulomb pin. So connect the first coulomb pin here to pin number 9 of the Arduino, 8, 9. Similarly, connect the second coulomb pin to pin number 8 of the Arduino, third coulomb pin to pin number 7 of the Arduino, and fourth coulomb pin to pin number 6 of the Arduino. So now our connection is ready. Now go to your Arduino IDE again. Here in the coulomb, here we can see it is 3. So we have to make it 4 and then upload it. So done uploading, then you go to serial monitor, and then here you can see, let me maximize it. So I will press 1 here, so we can see in the serial monitor also 1 is there. So 2, 3, A, 4, 5, 6, B, 7, 8, 9, C, star 0 has D. So we can see all these characters are here. That means the keypad is working properly. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.